Management's urban fishing program, celebrating its golden anniversary this year. It's provided close-to-home fishing opportunities for St. Louis residents for 50 years. Fisheries Management biologist Kevin Meneau gives us a recap of the program and a look ahead to the year-long celebration. He joins us live now. Kevin, thanks so much for being with us. Tell us, how did this program get started and what does it offer?
Back in the 1960s, you know, a lot of us know there was a lot of civil unrest in the country. So the federal agencies were tasked with trying to do something to help alleviate that. The U.S. Bureau of Sport Fisheries and Wildlife decided to create a pilot program called the Urban Fishing Program in six major cities, including St. Louis. And the whole idea was to bring fish into urban areas and stock them in existing urban parks and let people fish. For the first 3 years of the program, it was evaluated and found that St. Louis was the overwhelming success story amongst those six pilot cities. So at that point, the federal agencies backed out and the Conservation Department took over, and we've run it ever since with St. Louis City, St. Louis County, Baldwin, and Ferguson.
Yeah, and how has the program developed over the years in terms of attracting new people to fishing?
Yeah, originally the program involved getting wild caught fish from northern states and trucked here and stocked. We found that that was really costly and kind of hard to do, so we changed over to using channel catfish from hatcheries for our main supply. Mm-hmm. The Conservation Department has spent over $2 million in St. Louis City, County, and Ferguson and Baldwin Park Lakes renovating them, making them better for fish and for anglers, and that allowed us to expand the program to several cities in the area and expand to Kansas City as well.
Oh, is that right? So you're expanding, yeah. So what does the what does it mean for the 50th anniversary celebration? What kind of events are going to be planned for the celebration?
Well, the proverbial, you know, much more than just stocking, but mm-hmm. we're going to stock a lot of more fish than we normally do, larger fish, some trout and catfish up to 10 pounds. We're going to use some different species like hybrid sunfish. We've got a high school fishing team tournament that we're going to be running this spring called the Fish St. Louis Cup. We launched websites. We're going to have fishing events with our partners this summer, family fishing fairs. So, and the proverbial much more. Look at our website to find out what those projects are and those events are.
Mm-hmm. And that website is mdc.mo.gov.
Yes, and look for St. Louis Urban Fishing.
St. Louis Urban Fishing. All right, that's Kevin Meneau with the Missouri Department of Conservation. Good luck this year. Thanks so much.
Thank you.
All right, we appreciate it. When Fox 2 News.